Good morning, folks. Let's get the search say started. I'm Wayden.
And I'm George, and this is your Channel Rise News. For R stands for responsibility, I stands for integrity, S stands for safety, and E stands for empathy.
Today's Thursday, November 11th, and it's our 57th day of school this year.
Today's menu selections are from the green menu.
The choices are a walk-in taco with taco meat and cheese, a whoa, bakawoli, apple milk, or chicken nuggets.
LFC is open today. Don't be a turkey. Deposit and bowl for prizes this week and earn rewards every time you save.
Thank you for Brandon and Candid Foo for our Candid Food Drive for the week of November 15 to 19. Please bring in items in a box. Thank you from the Student Council.
Today is Veterans Day, and we would like to take time this morning to honor that important day.
The college and personnel of all men and women who have served it in the armed forces of the United States are honored on Veterans Day, and it is celebrated each year on November 11th.
The significance of this date is that World War I ended on the 11th hour, the 11th day of the 11th month in 1918. It is a day dedicated to world peace, and in 1954, the holiday officially began celebrating the contribution of all veterans from all the world's wars. It is a day of honor dedicated to all our war heroes.
On Veterans Day, we honor all of our veterans who made contributions not just to the defense of our nation, but to the counters of our country, from securing our homeland to advancing the cause of freedom. Our veterans have helped and make the world a safer place.
And now we would like to share a poem written by Megan Johnson called Remember.
Remember all those times when we was a war. Remember all those times when the uniforms were worn. Remember all those times when they struggled to survive. And now on the 11th hour of the 11th day of the 11th month, we think about all those people who gave us peace and freedom.
We take time out to honor our veterans. Thank you for your attention.
It's birthday time.
We are sending the happiest birthday wishes out to Kate in Mrs. Hibbert's class.
We wish you the happiest birthdays ever.
Join us as we sing our birthday song.
Happy, happy birthday from all of us to you. We wish you happy birthday and lots of sprinkles too. Woo!
Hey, Raiden, if a rooster lays an egg on the roof, what side would the egg roll off?
I don't know. What side?
Neither. Roosters don't lay eggs.
Ha ha ha, that's funny.
That's a wrap for today. Don't forget to rise up and be kind today.
It's time to follow along with your class as you say the pledge together.
Have a thoughtful Thursday. Bye.